So full. I didn't know that when you're paid for breakfast and dinner, you can just like eat anything you want, doesn't matter how much it costs, and drink as many drinks as you would like. I just didn't know, like, when she gave me the menu, I was like, okay, do I order certain things or do I order anything? And she was like, you can order anything. How do you like? You can order starters, main meal and dessert with as much drinks as you like. I think, oh my god, are you serious? But okay, like, this is some. I wasn't even able to eat everything I like to eat, so I just had the main meal and some dessert. I look like a pregnant woman right now. Let me show you guys. Look at So yeah, right now I am about to sleep, not really sleep, but getting ready to sleep. As you can see, I'm already in my PJs, but I just wanted to reflect on the day, on today. Today was a short day because I arrived around past 4, but I've already sort of learned some stuff, you know, my mind has been enlightened and broadened in a way. Good morning. Today is Saturday and I woke up pretty late at 7:30. I just had a bath right now, so I am quickly going to dress up for the breakfast because it's served between 7 and 9, and the time now it's 5 to 8, so I'll have just an hour to eat if I get there on time. So I am rushing there right now. Okay, I'm done. I'm just done. I'm dressing and the time is 8:30, so I have to rush to the restaurant for breakfast. Yeah, let's go.
Okay, now I am going back to the lodge. I just want to take a few more pictures and then go to the reception to ask where I can find a pool, because I planned that today I'd be chilling by the pool. That's what I'll be doing. Yeah, and from the restaurant, as I mentioned, I just ate breakfast. It was really good. Like, it was good. Like, it was not so great, but it was good. Just an okay breakfast. Okay. Yeah, I can already see that they are making bread and stuff. So I am just going to delay a little bit by taking pictures. Look at this beauty. So pretty. A peacock. I'm not sure what are these other ones. Let's keep moving. I just wish I could.
Tell me something, girl. Are you happy in this modern world? Or do you need more? Is there something else you're searching for? I'll fall in all the good times. I find myself longing for change, and in the bad times I fear myself.
Tired trying to fill that void, or do you need more? Ain't it hard keeping it so hardcore? I'm falling in all the good times. I find myself I fear myself.
We don't have to worry about nothing. We got the fire and we burning one hell of a something. They're gonna see us from outer space, light it up. Like we're the stars of the human race, human race. When the lights turn down, they don't know what they heard. Shut the mic, play it loud, giving love to the world. We'll be raising our hands, shining up to the sky. Cause we got the fire, fire, fire. Yeah, we got the fire, fire, fire. And we're gonna let it burn, 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 burn. We're gonna I'll burn it out, out, out. We can light it up, 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 so they can't put it out, out, out. We can light it up, 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 so they can't put it out, out, out. We can light it up, 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 so they can't put it out, out, out. We can
light. So I just came back from seeing the lions. It is a really cool experience. They look so cute and tiny. Not tiny, they are huge, but they look so cute and handsome. Some are beautiful. You know, I wish I could touch them. But anyways, they are fenced, so I couldn't. So right now, I am going to freshen up and dress for tonight, which is dinner time. I was loving this outfit. This is an old skirt of mine, and this is like this was a dress my friend cut it, gave it to me because it was short, and I cut it, made it a top. You know, I'm recycling. I bought this skirt, I think 2013. Yes, 2013. So it's seven years old, yeah, I think seven. Let me freshen up. So I just got back from the resort, the River Lodge, which was, ouch, which was serving dinner, and on our way back, I saw elephants. Oh my god, they were so huge, like, they are so huge, in like, when you see them, like, I know they are huge, but, like, I didn't expect them to be that huge. They are so huge. I saw elephants, which is pretty cool, and it was, like, a quick moment, and my phone was in my bag, so it was kind of hard to take it out and take a picture. And like, the driver told us that they're quite feisty. Yes, they're quite feisty at night, so they don't like flashlights and stuff. So I was like, okay, what's the use, because they're like in the dark. I cannot really take a picture anyways, let me just not. It was so cool, and the food, oh my god, today's food was so amazing. The food was so amazing. I ate rice and lamb stew and other stuff. It was so cool, like, it was so nice. Because it was a buffet. Yeah, it's so nice eating with other people. Because usually when we eat at the restaurant, there is only like three of us. But then I think every guest went to eat there. There at the River Lodge, there were like, it was a full room. There were a lot of guests. And it was really nice to be surrounded by people. Yeah, I will do a reflection video later on about today. For now, I just want to chill. Yeah. Hello. So today it's day 3. I'm going back to East London. But I'm going to eat breakfast first. My cab will arrive at 9. The Tyler is past 8, so I have to be quick.
Afraid our aim is out of sight. Wanna see you.